bounty hunters. More ways to die. Metroid Prime Hunters. With Nintendo Wi-Fi connection, it's multiplayer gaming at its most deadly. Only for Nintendo DS. Rated T for Teen.